anything else? Oh, all right. Back to the venture, it was. We were getting to this temple. The temple at the peak of Elder Volcano. I'm just watching one of the things, making sure it gets back to being good. There. Alright. Thing I should do before going out to... Alright, hold on. Sky. Yeah. Drop off the curse smell and pick something else up. That's probably what I'm gonna do. Welcome to my home, a little psychic store. I infuse potions my wife sells. Sure. Use. Yep. Now we go back to the volcano. Yeah. So how's everybody's day so far? Mine's alright. Still starting a little. Just starting a bit. Right here. Yeah. There. Thank you, dude. There. Save. Now we go in. Oh, sure, it's hot in here. Oh. I'm going there anyway. Uh-huh. got going on. Alright. There. Oh. That thing takes up like most of the time, seems. Dave? There. There. Exit at last. Oh, don't scare me like that. I thought you were one of those monster creeps. Oh, hey, what's this? You got yourself a swanky pair of diggermints, don't you? Who are you? Anyway, what you doing here? On a quest. I get you. Huh? Me? Oh, yeah, the name's Gold. I'm big boss of the Wogmas. Those diggermints you got right there, I invented them. Aha! No offense, pal, but you don't look like the kind of guy I'd send here on a treasure hunting mission. But what do I know? You might just surprise me. So here's the deal. Word in the tells is there's a huge treasure hidden in these here ruins. But nobody who's ever seen it has come back to tell the tale. Countless treasure hunters have disappeared here. Poof! Gone! As a treasure digger, I gotta warn you, just turn around and enjoy the many peaceful years of digging left to you, but you're gonna do this no matter what I say, don't ya? You're gonna do this no matter what I say, aren't ya? Yeah, pretty much. Alright then. I'm gonna let you in on an ancient treasure island legend passed down among generations of Mogbots. Every Mogbot worth it. A handful of old dirt notes this one. Here we go. Ye who seeks the entrance to the king's treasure, look for the two statues that face one another. Show your bravery and jump into the mouth of the sleeping statue. Do this and the path will open before you. You remember that? You remember that and you're golden. Thanks. So my guys are searching around here for the treasure. If you get lost, holler at one of them. Save. Save. No, this is where I just came from. Oop. Not that way. There we go. Check this way first. Right. There we go. Because there's anything else to take down right now. I don't think I should do it right now, because that's for the upgrade digging pets. Uh-oh. Easy. Anything else here looks like this one. There. Yeah. Try this again. There we go. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright. I'm back. Stream. Just for a moment. Hold on. Alright. Oh, I love this part. That stuff looks hot. I wouldn't mind a little hot bath for my shore soldiers. Ah, come on. Let me try that again. That stuff looks like hot. Looks hot. I wouldn't mind a little hot bath for my shore soldiers, but this is too much. What we got here? Another new guard? Ha! You can't break me with interrogation. Son, you'll never make me talk. I'm not some sideshow for you to gawk at. Get off, shoot now! Ha! I'm not some sideshow for y'all to gawk at. Get off. Shoot now. I'll just leave him there, hang him there for now. You can only use it in this area. And now, for the best part of it, this bit. We're just gonna leave him there. This. Cool. I really need money right now. That falling off, the water falling will hurt it or not. Uh-oh. Come on. There! One down. Ah. There we go. Come on, and... There. Hey! I was watching you, pal. You really sucked into those lower thingies. Amazing suck. And if you don't mind doing one more thing while you're at it, how about you get me down from here? Sure. Give me a moment. I'll be right there. No, can't do that yet. All right. Where is it now? Right there. Come on. All right then. If that's not gonna work then. There. Oh yeah, I'm saved! I don't know who you are or where you come from, but I owe you a big time. Are you here looking for the treasure too? Yep. Ah, you are totally caught up in that too, pal. I can see on your face you're here because of the legend of the sleeping statue, right? But these are some busted old digging mitts. You can't use them for treasure hunting. I got it. As thanks, I'm going to give you a replacement pair for my secret stash. Don't you go nowhere. All yours. They've been in a buried treasure chest, so they ain't dirty or anything. Now, these ain't the kind of thing that you can easily get your hands on just anyway, so take good care of them. Right then, I'm out of here. So long. That's the Mogma mitts. Even Mogma don't see digging mitts this fancy very often. Don't just let you dig holes, they also let you burrow your way underground. Try to find holes they can dig in down into. Like right here. Alright. Hey pal, Arnold Smith's treating ya. Wanna get a good look above ground, try pressing ZL. Got press ZL to see above ground. Don't you go forgetting it. Thank you. There. Money. More money. And treasure. Nice. This way. Alright. There. Open that up. For a bit of shortcut if need be. Hold on. There. Oh, this one up there too. All right. All right. Oh, another one. Oh yeah, you come along at the right time, pal. I don't know who you are or where you're from, but what I need right now is for you to get me off this chain. I'm in a hurry. I'm not asking you to do it for nothing. Nothing, though. Send me through, I'll tell you a big, gigantic secret about this room. It's a secret about treasure, okay? I do like treasure. So I guess I could do that. Back up. Thank you. alright, hold on. This way first. This one. Then we go to hit the other one. There. There we go. There. Oh yeah, that is a sweet flavor of freedom, Hoss. And thanks for taking the trouble to free me, sucker. You really think I would super secret info about treasure? My mom didn't raise no patsy. I spent too long finding that info. Oh, those gloves are from my brother's secret collection. Are you friends with my brother or something? I helped him. Wait. There's something I wanted to give you. I'll just go get it. Wait here. Okay. Here, take this. Wrong. The names are supposed to be pun of ores and minerals, I believe. This here's some super secret info that I put together. Took some real sweat at work, too. I had to survey this place near 100 times to figure it out, but... You ready for this? Now, don't go faint when I tell you. Right around here, there is... A hidden room! So in return, please don't tell anyone I was captured. It'll just be our little secret, okay? Okay. Alright then, go ahead and open the door up, but don't forget our deal. Later. Later then, I said bye now. Oh. Hey, we meet again! Sorry, but I kind of happened to overhear that conversation. Seems one of my guys was giving you a hard time. Sorry about that. But the stuff you were saying was all true. There's a breeze coming from somewhere in this room, I tell ya. I can smell it. I figured the information in that chest will be useful to ya. Alright. Be the map. That's the dungeon map. It shows the layout there and reveals unexplored rooms. Cool. This room has a fake wall somewhere. And on the other side of that wall, there's another room or so here. The ground underneath us is full of monsters, so we don't go tunneling too much down there, but if you're an adventurous, there's definitely a hidden route. Alright. Now, where is that room? There. Turn around there, at least. There! Down here, then. Alright. This thing. Ha!
There we go. There.
It's dead. Now I can go forward. Emerge. Nice. Hold on. Right, there's a couple of chests I still need to get back there. Oh, there's two in that room, all right. Mm-hmm. All right. That's the second. Now we can go through here. The chest down here. All right, lava hand. Take this. Yep. There we go. Right here. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright then. Treasure. Empty ball. Cool. Alright. Alright then. Everything's cleared out so far that we've been to. So this way. Oh, 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 oh. No. No frogs. I am not your meal. Come on. Damn it. There we go.
Yep.
Oh, I don't do that yet. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, this guy. Flat. So busy. So busy. Burning the midnight oil again, looking for a loot. You have to chase him. Uh-huh. Green monster! Ah, I can't believe they're falling down here now! Guess I can have some fun with him for now, though. Yeah, you're a Molga turf now, fiend! You may be scared, but as long as the way ahead of me is clear, you'll never catch me. I got an idea. Hmm. There we go. No, no, you got me. Go on then, you monster. Boy me, make me, do your worst. Huh? I know those gloves. Ain't those from my brother's secret collection? Give them to me. What? You know my brother? You're all green. I thought you were a monster. Hey, don't get all angry. I thought you were one of them. Sorry, guy. Let me give you something good to make up for it. Hang on there a sec. Here you go. You know, some monsters seem to be looking for something in those cliffs ahead of us. You heading that way too, guy? You take care out there. Don't want to see you scared or nothing. Me? I'm heading back to the boss's place. I'll open the door for you while I'm at it. See ya. Thanks. Alright. Treasure chest. Be smart. Alright. About to have some fun running for our lives. Yeah, and it makes you watch the cutscene so you start don't have any time to run ahead before it goes off. God, oh. Come on, go on. Come on. Oh, God. Oh, no. Almost here. There. Oh. The Bridge of Decision. Choose a path you believe in. Move forward bravely. Alright. Come on, remember we go the this way. Fighting skill seems iron armor. Watch out. Watch for quick counterattacks when your attacks are repelled. The creature's breath is called the curse spell, preventing you from using a sword, so I recommend it. Actually, extreme caution. Yeah. Ah! Damn it. Ah! Come on. There we go. Oh, never mind. I didn't think I would be able to get all the way up there. Guess I can. Cool.
there.
Next be claw shot. Crystal. So chunk up here crystallized Macho Mouse is extremely rare. Alright. Bring light to each statue in accordance with the number of wings each possesses, from least to most. When light resides in each statue, the king's treasure shall be yours. Alright. Mm-hmm. One, a few times you really do need to use this. There. Screw you, man. There we go. Emerge. The big key. That's what the loose taking place of. Got the mysterious crystals. This mass is made up faintly glowing square crystals. Several are missing. Now to the boss door. There. Right. It's out of the door in this room. Now to take on the boss. Save. Save. There. There we go. Hello there, Wadlian. I see you're still among the living. Fancy meeting you here. We seem to bump into each other time and time again. Oh, it's no coincidence, though, is it? You and I, we're bound by thread of fate. Look at these old drawings. Until I found these, I was upset about that little stunt the god's guard dog pulled at the gate of time. What was that twig's name again? Impa? Well, never mind that, because these drawings suggest the existence of a second gate of time. This news has just filled my heart with rainbows. I've been a busy boy, searching here and there and everywhere for another gate of time. And yet, I couldn't even find a single clue. Since I know I can be honest with you, I'll admit I got a little salty. Those frowns all around. The thought of never getting my hands on a darling young girl again was what more I could bear. Creepy? But then I found this place. The prospect of a second gate of time has made me positively giggly. That girl, your adorable friend, she'll be the instrument in bringing about the revival of my master. And though I feared she was now quite beyond my reach, I despair no longer. But before we talk any further on that subject, there's still the outstanding matter of your punishment, Wadlian. Do you remember when I told you how next time we'd meet, I'll make your ears bleed from the sound of your own screams? Well, I've been thinking, perhaps corporal punishment is a touch harsh. I might be willing to forgive and forget if you'd strike a deal. All I ask is that you tell me where I can find the other gate of time. That's not too much to ask for, is it? Oh, and don't you play coy with me. I know that you know, so why not let me in on the fun? No. No, how about no? Such behavior. A mischievous boy like you needs to be dealt with firmly. I must warn you, I won't go easy on you this time. Oh, shit. Lovely, aren't they? You find the supple skin on my arms tougher than any armor. Doesn't this shape just leave you breathless? Behold, such beauty, such pure form, such exquisite physique, such stunning features. Yes, I've pretty much got it all, though there's one teeny tiny thing I lack. Namely, mercy. Come to me, Wadlian. You and I are bound by that thread of fate. Destined to fight. So come close, Wadlian. Meet me in battle, and the thread of fate that binds us will be soaked crimson with your blood. Hold on. That's quite a bit of talking. All right, here I am. Demon Lord, lead no monster. Place fear, mental, physical prowl, as well as expert command. Excuse me. I'm saying some gentlemen like buddies. You devolve into its true nature when enraged. Go ahead. Alright. Come on. I am Giram, Demon Lord. It doesn't matter how powerful your sword is. You're still nothing. Not just a human child. And yet you prevail. You filthy scamp, you have awakened a wrath that will burn for eons. I swear to you, whatever it takes, I will drag you into an eternity of torment. Bitch! Thank you. Yep. The flames of Den have imbued your blade with a sacred white light that demons revile. Again. Master, now that it has been tempered by the last of the sacred flames, your blade has finally revealed its true form. You now hold the Master Sword. With this sword's great power, you can awaken the Gate of Time within the sealed temple. I recommend you make your way to this location. Maybe. All right. Now to the sky. Sure, what I'm gonna be. We're doing first, but right now, go get the stuff in the sky like we usually do. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. There. Open. Gold rupee. Cool. Into the Thunderhead. Five extra bombs, so carry with you when you need extra firepower. Pouch is full, so the item is sent to the item check. That. And jump off. Jump. There. fucking sure. All right. No. Somewhere around here. Oh, there. All right. Let go. There. Spark. Oh. There we go. There. There. Treasure medal. Carry this with you. Treasure will appear more often. It's a perfect thing to take along on a treasure hunt. So this falls. So cool. Got that finally. Back to Skylar. So we can save and then go find someone to raid. Oh, I'm definitely getting that. One way or another, I'm getting that. Not getting that. Dive. No. There. Save and quit. Yep. Yes. Alright. Hold on, well, I'll find someone to write for. Right here. Show more. Yep, found, I think we found someone already. Hold on a moment. Copy.